story of a woman abusing a man. So I have to forget you that I'm not sure if I can.